Thomas Hildebrand and Robert Hermes are at the Pittsburgh Zoo to collect semen from Jackson, a 29-year-old bull elephant. They know more about how to get an elephant pregnant than anyone else in the world.
Jackson produced the most fertile.